What's up, YouTube?
Surprise, surprise. We have ourselves here an F20 and an S2000. In an 04 Forester. We got her pregnant. It's a Honda Roo. Rear wheel drive Subaru. Turbocharged S2000 powertrain. Should be pretty fun. I just got it done. Haven't driven it yet. About to go drive it. I just have to, I'm going to loop my power steering lines down there. Then we're going to go drive it. See if she does. In essence, I got the engine. I totaled my S2000 3 weeks ago. Well, actually, I guess a month ago. And the engine's just been sitting in my garage. And the Forester's been pretty good to me. It was a daily for a while. Until I got the WRX. Looks like an eye. It's a hell of an eyesore, actually, but that's just gonna make it all the more fun, right? So I made a time lapse. I didn't make the time lapse yet, but I have a whole bunch of pictures and videos that I'm gonna put together into a video, a longer video that I'll put on YouTube for everybody to see on the build and how it went. Just a whole bunch of pictures of me doing stuff. In short, I don't know if this has ever been done, but yeah, here you go. It's in there. Sweet. Hopefully we get another video coming up later. I'm not a good editor, so I gotta find software or find something to edit videos, or I don't know how all you YouTube people do it. I'm not that good yet, but we'll see. Hopefully I can get it done in the next week or two. But it's just showing it's done. It's drivable. I don't know how much fun it is yet, but being that I know what the SC1000 was, it was fun. So this should also be fun. All right, we'll see you.